Let's be quick. Spiraling complexity. Yes. Their simulations are potentially limitless.
So really, what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary, now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know... The city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Oh, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield. Stop by when you return, Titan. We'll trade punches.
Keep that. I'll let you go first. There are other places.
This outpost is
looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you feel good. And this place, it could use a little glamour. So, what can Eververse do for you today? Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
And it's still not working.
Room 709. Room 709.
This thing's wired into the whole
system. What can you learn from the Red Legion? Room 207. Warlock Tower.
Things wired into the whole system.
Package for a warlock. Bad package.
It'll take more than a Cabal invasion to shatter Eververse.
Okay.
Not everything about the farm is terrible. I've learned how to turn shabby into chic.
Right? Someone's been tampering with this.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey. Suck them right into the bands.
I'm going to check the manual.
This is supposed to last for 10 years now.
A little polish, a little decorating, and this might be home.
Okay?
The Taken can keep that room.
Sloan had no choice. We did all that we could.
You're all ready?
The feed's coming down. I can't get any directions.
This place is not for you, Ikora. Do not think otherwise.
Sloan was the right choice.
The feed's gone dead. I can't get any directions.
Bad noise.
I've had enough.
There are other places.
We better fix this. This outpost is a testament to the human spirit. I must remember this place.
Just gonna take a minute.
Bad rally. Very bad. Stand us.
Thank you. what you want to say.
You're doing your part out there, I hope.
Okay, then.
Strength in Lyons, my mind's on it.
Welcome back. Check. Done. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
What?
Let's begin.
How could I not have known you made gold?
Remember that Cabal base round the way? One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt. Much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance.
Best ideas in years, and the Vex screw it up.
Hey, I think it's
are you still there?
My mind is in a thousand.
Yeah,
I can speak to you as well.
Talk to me.
I just slipped out of camp. I mean, who'd notice?
Never, buddy. We talked about this. No, your family name is not at stake.
One of my best ideas in years, and the Vex screw it up.
His legion is burning every corner.
Anything to report, Guardian?
This shouldn't be too hard.
Talk to me.
Would you look at all those trees? I could get used to that. Yo.
land a novel experiment assistant, and you shall be my guinea pig. I need you to gather radiation. Move. Go. Shoot.
We're happy to help, but why? What's the experiment?
I am trying to create synthetic light. If this experiment succeeds, then perhaps we can make new guardians here.
It won't work, Asher. The energy here is not light, and science cannot manufacture blessings.
So you say, but you have not stopped me, have you? You want this to work, and it will! My theory is sound!
Field team to home team. We are 100% irradiated.
Excellent. Now we'll need calibrations. Act naturally, assistant. Go punch something.
Sending that data back now, Asher. Should we keep punching, or...?
No! My field equipment is ready. Go to the test site.
If this works, it will change everything.
think we're coming up on your test site, Asher.
You simply need to activate the field equipment to begin, and be gentle with it. It's yours to replace if it breaks.
Okay, Asher, something's definitely happening. But we've got a lot of Taken coming in.
Yes, yes. I expected they would be drawn by the anti-umbral pulses.
Creating some kind of energy.
I'm seeing extreme variance in my data. The Taken must not be allowed to interfere with this experiment.
Extravagant light shows can't create guardians.
Thank you.
at the test site. You guys have any results? This thing isn't gonna put the Traveler out of a job, right?
Unfortunately, my predictions appear to be flawed. Your light cannot pass to another, nor can the power created by this experiment.
What he means is no. We cannot create or take light. Only the Traveler can choose to gift us with it.
Let us know if we can help with anything else. I didn't think it would work either, but you can't help hoping for a miracle.
Thank you.
assistant. Is that you? Vex energy readings are off the charts. Go find out what's happening and be quick about it.
Asher, we found Vex protecting some kind of construct. It's pumping energy into the ground. Asher, we found a construct injecting something into the ground, but a Vex mine showed up and took it.
The mine took it?
Yep, just swoop, took it. We're tracking it now.
I hypothesize that the Vex are preparing to fully machinoform this moon.
Like you do.
Ah, yes. Laugh it off. The Vex are simply planning to transform every planet in the system into a cog in a vast, inscrutable machine. They merely wish to convert every particle of matter on this moon, living or dead, into a radiolarian solid.
Well, when you put it that way... taken are drinking something from the ground.
Don't care who's drinking what. Hurry up and deal with them.
Interdimensional breach? Excellent. Then let us both resume our tasks.
We followed the mine to some kind of sink plate.
How curious. See if you can establish a connection with the Vex Collective. I've designed a virus which might prove useful.
A virus? Huh. I hope you know what you're doing. action.
Stay on that plate.
Oh, probably the one that swooped the construct. We'll find it.
summoning some sort of pestilent defense.
We'll be right back.
destroyed the mind, Asher.
Yes, yes. Now return to solid ground before the Vex reconfigure their thought protocols. Those platforms are about to disappear. I've just lost access to the Collective. Nonetheless, I did manage to release the virus. I imagine the Vex will find this development rather upsetting.
That doesn't sound ominous.
Indeed. We shall allow this experiment to unfold in its own time.